Kuhimiza washikadau wa soka nchini na pia wenye vilabu mbalimbali kuwapa makocha muda wa kutekeleza majukumu yao badala ya kuwapiga kalamu. Kocha huyo pia amesema kwamba hana mipango ya kuhama kutoka Kenya hivi karibuni.
It's a very good time here in Kenya that I realized I lost my heart in Africa. In Kenya, yeah. And I knew somebody from Sierra Leone, and I told her, once a time, I go to Africa. Okay, that was Kenya, I didn't know. But that's why I was going to come to Kenya, and because the success we had with the football here in Mumias, we never lost in Mumias. We always won. We had only one draw. All the game we won. That's why I had a good memory on Mumias, and that's why I was thinking I go to Mumias to stay in Africa, and to stay here in Mumias. That is the reason why I'm staying now in Mumias. Yeah, you had to give time to coaches, but you know when you are coaching the FC. And we are coaching Gomaya, we expect directly that you have success. And that is not always possible. But but I can understand. A team just like Gomaya and the FC, we must have success. Yeah, we have a lot of fans, and the fans want only success.